Karshiyong is 13 kilometers. We'll be going past Karshiyong. You have also got a restaurant here. This is the beauty of mountains.
We have got a special guest today. We'll go to a place which is a very good restaurant with a very good scenic beauty. Hopefully, if we can reach there, if it doesn't rain. Right now, the weather is very good, so stay tuned.
As you can see, the weather is very clear out here, but towards the hills there are clouds. So maybe we'll find some rain out here. Karshiyong is 13 kilometers, we'll be going past Karshiyong. What the? Huh? Lost color. So now we'll start off with the hill. See you. Shiny Doraboshi. Condition is also not very good. Waterfall dekhbi asha samaye bishti bole kintu dekhte hobi na. On the way we have got a waterfall. We show to you. Dekhe. You can see the waterfall here. It can come way up there and also from there. So two way and then it is mixing out here. Ki shiny, kya lagche? Khub bhalo lagche. Khub bhalo lagche. So you have also got a restaurant here where you can have food and also enjoy the waterfall. But we won't stop out here because we have a long way to go. And blind ends. So it's a difficult. To go through this road if you are new to the look at the clouds. দেখে আসছে দাঁড়িয়ে পড়ো পুরো, এটাই তো ভুল করছিস প্রতিবার, কেন ভয় লাগছে কেন? On the way to our destination, we have got another beautiful waterfall. Just look at it. This is the beauty of mountains. It's also getting cloudy, so we won't take much time out here.